Yellow guys, I'm Yellow Purple. God. Video. I'm too hot, sorry. Striking. Right. Basically, I'm going to show you how to make a mood board poster theme of Bobby thing.
Yes.
So, what you're going to need is a sense of dignity, some hope, and some self-esteem. And I have none of them, so this is going to go well. Right, what you're actually going to need is paper. I have card, but you can have paper. Colours. And some magazines or whatever you can cut stuff out of. Preferably ones that you're into. I've just got a bunch of pony magazines and a thing that I got free for school from school. Make do. I would use my history magazines, but there's no way I'm cutting them up. They're too precious. God, I'm sad. Alright. You know? Right. In fact, no, I won't. I'll do it at the end. Right. First of all, you're going to want to do the background before you start sticking anything on. That's what colours are for. Also, what you're going to need is some, obviously, scissors for cutting. And, goddammit, when I did have some sellotape. Preferably if you use glue. Fortunately, mine's all dried up because it's terrible, cheap stuff. But, you know, I'm just trying to make do with sellotape. But first things first, background on you. Yeah, if you like it plain white, then stay plain white or whatever colour you've got. You can buy them coloured if you wish. Or you can do what I'm doing, I'm decorating. If you want to do your favourite colours, that's what I'm doing. So I'm getting a yellow. Tell me there's a purple in here somewhere. Stay, it's fine, right. What purples have we got? Please tell me we've got a good purple. Right. A blue and a red, if need to be able to make do with them. But all these purples are terrible. Wow, first world problems. Let's see what purple does with them make together. Have we got any purple? I'm picking up rain. I'm so fit. Let's see what this looks like. Good purple. Peak. Right. Ugh. What am I gonna do? So I have no purple. Why don't I have a purple? I swear I had a purple. I'm gonna cry. Right. Well, I'll just have to make do with these horrible purples. Use different yellows as well. First world problems, not good at all. Really, I can't be complaining. Why I don't even have purple. That's horrible. I'm disappointed in myself. So I'm just going to do random patterns and decorations. Might do some waves. Yes, some waves. And then see how bad this. Put it on the right way, see how bad this purple is. Terrible. Let's do some completely random waves. Please tell me I've got another purple somewhere. That's more of a pink. Ugh. Magenta. I'm gonna put pink all over it. Put blue on. Put a nice blue on. Yes, that's it. That's looking good. Put a nice light blue on. Yes. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. In fact, have we got a black? In fact, I've written whiteboard pen that way I can erase it off. Yeah, because your permanent marker gets one here, then it'll mark it forever. I learnt the hard way, god damn it. And then I'm just going to do a slight outline. Nope, this is running out. Right, so I think I've managed to revive it a bit. I've done a border that's blue and black, but the black was running out. So I put a... Well, the thing is, black whiteboard pen running out. Went to get permanent marker, run out. So I had to do what I had and use blue felt tip pen to do the same thing on the outside. Then the corners, this like bottom and top corner, black. So probably cannot see that. Move that light a bit there. Oh yeah, that's about it. That's what I've done so far. Put that back on so you can see that better. More lighting, doing it wrong. Right, after you've done the background and you're content with it, you can move on to cutting and sticking. Basically, look for stuff that you like cars. I love cars. God, what was that noise? Ooh. That's a nice Alfa Romeo. I have the Alfa Romeo. Yes. God damn it. Right. Let me hit the Alfa Romeo. And this point, and it's best as well if you have it as neat as possible, because then it gives kind of more effect of like teenage angst. Yeah. Alfa Romeo, really, really small. Right. And you're basically just going to go through and get everything. Do it from whatever takes your fancy. So I also have pony magazines. So let me see, is there any nice horses in here? Yes, there is. Let me just cut out this nice horse. There you are, I am. Pretty full horse. Basically, you're just going to go through different magazines or different books or whatever you have. And just go through and just get different stuff. You know, let me just pause this, do this, and then I'll edit. Hi guys, I'm back. Well, that wasn't really for you, but for me, that took quite a while because I did this. Oh, cutting and sticking. Probably can't see that from the angle lighting. That is what I did. You probably tell that I like horses and cars, but there's one last thing I cannot do, which I really, really wanted to. That is that I have Bradford City, and I wanted to stick it right in the middle, but I've run out of sellotape. Looks like I can't do that now. But yeah, that is my mood board thingamabobber. Terrible. Yours will, if you do want it, it'll be much better. If you do want, I want to see it. That I feel like loads of people are going to watch this. It's just like, whoa, loads of pictures of things. But it's like, no, like, no one's going to do it because I'm shite. But yeah, if you do actually do one and you're watching this for some weird reason, send it to me, you know, Instagram, you can send it to me and I will tell you it looks good. So yeah, I'm actually kind of proud of that. I'm going to put that on the wall. I mean, I actually did one a while back. This is it here. I actually did this one a while back, but it kept falling off my wall. I was so proud of that one. I like the little penguin and the skull. That's a nice Alfa Romeo and dog. Alfa Romeo? Wow, Alfa Romeo. And donkey? Badonk. Yeah, so that I need to put that one back on the wall because it kept falling off. And then this one kind of complete. So yeah. So this is one that I've prepared earlier. So yeah, you can... I barely even scratched the surface of most of these, but basically go through, pick your favourites, then do as many as you like, as long as you've got enough sellotape or glue. Alright, so. Yep. What's that? No, I don't need that one. I'm just rooting around my room now. It's a... I really need to clear around here. But yeah. I suppose we're getting to the end of the video. I guess so. That's basically it. So yeah. That's the video. So, thank you so much for watching. I'm hoping that's not going to be backwards because of the whole camera thingy. Shut the fuck up, right, phone. I'm so professional. Dead. Right. That's the end of the video. If you... know what I'm doing now. If you liked this and like the whole idea of a mood board kind of thingy, I do. I think it gives more than just one way of expressing yourself. Expressing yourself. So, if you liked it, just go ahead and like it. Subscribe for more abysmal content and, well, bye!